Equatorial Guinea showcased their dominance in the 2023 Africa Cup of Nations by delivering a resounding 4-2 victory over Guinea-Bissau, securing their position atop Group A with 4 valuable points. Emilio N. Sue emerged as the standout performer, etching his name in Afcon history with a memorable hat-trick, marking the first instance of a player achieving this feat since 2008. The opening goal came courtesy of Guinea-Bissau's defensive lapse, as N. Sue capitalized on a moment of disorganization to slot the ball past goalkeeper Uperin Joko. Despite Equatorial Guinea's early lead, Guinea-Bissau responded with determination. Esteban Orozco's own goal leveled the score at 1-1 just 8 minutes before halftime. The goal stood after a VAR check confirmed its validity, marking the first in a series of technology-assisted decisions in the match. Guinea-Bissau was awarded a penalty shortly thereafter, creating a tense moment for Equatorial Guinea. However, after a VAR review, referee Samuel Uwakunda overturned the decision, ruling that Saul Coco had not fouled Franquilino in the box. Equatorial Guinea regained control early in the second half when Josit Miranda clinically finished a bouncing ball delivered by goalkeeper Jesus Owano. This marked the turning point as N. Sue added 2 more goals to his tally, exploiting Joko's errors in dealing with a cross and showcasing a composed finish after rounding the goalkeeper. N. Sue's hat trick, the 20th goal of his international career, solidified his status as Equatorial Guinea's all-time leading scorer. Guinea-Bissau managed to notch 2 goals late in the game, with Zeturbo capitalizing on a right-wing cross from Dalcio in added time. Despite Guinea-Bissau's efforts, Equatorial Guinea's defensive resilience, coupled with N. Sue's clinical finishing, secured a convincing victory. The result places Equatorial Guinea at the top of Group A, poised for a potential advance to the knockout stage after their earlier 1-1 draw against Nigeria. For Guinea-Bissau, the defeat marked the end of a goalless streak at the AFCON, providing a silver lining in an otherwise challenging match. They will look to regroup and seek their first ever AFCON win when they face Nigeria in their upcoming fixture. Don't miss the exciting highlights of the Africa Cup of Nations. Subscribe for more thrilling games and surprises.